Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking...
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory. Clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where's Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
Nobody's telling you to leave your gun home. Just use some common sense. Who the fuck would want to buy a radio or a toaster or whatever from a guy with a gun poking out of his waistband? I'm just saying, be more careful with that shit.
Let's keep it.
Got him! Over here! I'm ducking down!
You Negroes are great for target practice.
Dying here. Help me.
Tossing a Molotov! Slip behind him! Gotta reload.
The fuck? Get him!
You're gonna tell me about Artie's hijacking racket.
The boss has a huge hole he's been planning to sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
Here on out, I call the shots.
Get down! Get down! He's got a gun!
Look out!
Just watch where you're going next time.
Motherfucker stole everything from us. Our Sam, the way we fucking styled our clothes. You think it was a thing?
Shit. You're done. Get around it.
Cover me while I reload.
In position. Let's do this.
Ready, cover. Got it. Get over here. Oh, look, I asked him.
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
Oh, winger.
female boink people all over Frisco.
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Be there soon.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up. Money, pick up stakes, get out
of Dodge. Too much shit. Got something I can hang on to for you?
Okay, I'm good to go.
Is that a Hot Wheels, just like you ordered?
That's a big help.
I want one, but not that bad.
What the hell I just hear?
Cocksucker! Fucker's coming!
Sonny?
Where is he?
Got him. Fire him.
Yeah, bleed! I got those color boys!
Kind of place. Thanks for the invite, though.
Gotcha.
I could use some supplies here in South Downs.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Hello, Brad.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Use it in good health. I'm heading out.
For you.
Thank you.
who I found.
I need some covering fire in South Downs.
Of course. Be there soon.
We got anybody to hit this target in South Downs?
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
I'm not sure that's a fair price.
You ain't gonna find it at this price anywhere else.
Over here!
Ambulance! He's been shot!
from little old me?
Au revoir.
Artie's people have finally stopped going after my tugs. Thank you. Artie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find it.
Well, I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grant Perdue, but the nerve.
Word of the wise? Don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Now, I don't want to tell you how to do what you do, but if Art is at the bakery, you should do something about him.
Thank you.
Please excuse me.
There, get him!
Maybe this will help. I'm gonna keep hold of Southdowns. I'm gonna need some help.
Good deal. You're making the right call, no question about it.